Brock. Hey, Brock, how you doing?
This is Andre. You talked to her on the phone. I'm Jeff, and we have what you need, and it is awesome looking.
Got your U table with the modesty panel, which is behind this amazing acrylic, etched acrylic panel.
Absolutely. Right. If you look right up here, Brock, while we're looking in the front, right here is your receiver for your light switch here. This is your control panel that has all adjustables. You can change the color. I think you wanted blue is what I heard. You can also do auto. It'll change colors by itself. You can do flash.
Or you can leave it straight on blue.
You can do a fade. Or an auto. But we'll leave it on blue for you.
And you wanted this table to be 54 inches across.
Yep.
By 23 inches deep.
Yep.
And 39 inches tall. I hope.
Yep. We're good.
Yay.
Also, it's got no back on it, so you can get underneath it as we come around with the camera. This is the back side.
So if people are going to be sitting back here or store stuff back here, I think it's going to be amazing. I can't wait to see your display with the display cases next to it.
That's what we're going to get to next, Brock, is we want to see whatever you're putting on top of this. Because we've seen this, now we want to see what you have. So you have to send us a picture or a video. Thanks again. We'll get it on a truck today, and it's going to West 114th on, how do you say that?
114th Terrace.
Lenexa, Kansas. So hopefully you'll get that and come in a couple days. Thanks again for your order, and hope to see a picture from you when you get it.
Thanks, Brock.